Okay. Wind's in our favor. We probably don't even need that guideline, but it won't hurt to have it.